How many enemies we're facing.
Thank you. Okay, then.
If you're searching them, make it quick.
Nicely done.
Captain.
Thank you.
Hello, Captain. System's looking good, boss.
Thank you.
Ooh, that jump looked painful. Not doing that.
Glad to be a part of the team.
Suit. One serious puncture, and you're done.
Look out! system failure. This area. Outgoing fire. Catastrophic damage. You
Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. I'm not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on. We don't have much time. Private Mahoney out.
Keep an eye out for hostile life forms.
Yeah. Ugh. Thank God. I figured if I talked myself hoarse on the comms, the cavalry would come. I was expecting some Free Star militia, but any port in a storm, I guess. You and me both. Before spacers broke into the outpost, I was relaying orders for Lieutenant Torres. Torres ain't bad as far as COs go, but we'd have been flat out murdered if it weren't for the... And I can't believe I'm saying this. The UC Marines. So, and this is important. You see a Marine, don't shoot. They're friendlies.
I never thought I'd live to see the day where the UC and the FC work hand in hand. Times really do change.
No arguments here. So first things first. The makeshift infirmary isn't gonna hold. They set up on the ground floor in the security section. The whole place is on lockdown, so you'll have to find a way there. Talk to, Lazama. He's the only thing between them and... Well, you get the picture. You are something else. Be safe, be bold. A dead soldier ain't no help to no one.
This is it.
What? You think he's a spacer? He's the one that cleared him out. Corporal Izama. UC Marines, medic. We thought we were done for.
I'm...
And meet the esteemed doctor. Musa, right? It's his party we're crashing. Mahoney's a machine. She's wasted on this rock. And this... What the heck are you guys doing here anyway? Doctor. Doctor!
Yes. I mean, yes. Astrobiology. We study non-Terran life forms in the settled systems. We, seek to understand the various flora and fauna and search for practical uses. We're trying to show that science can advance the quality of human life, not just further our destructive capabilities.
Listen, we can't waste time. The Freestar CEO, Lieutenant Torres, he locked down the complex. I'm not sure how long he can keep his troops safe.
Last I saw Torres was on the third floor, near my office.
Take this key and get to Torres. It should open everything except the security doors. Get to Torres before his men are wiped out. Good luck. I will treat any patient in my care to the best.
This is badly for you.
These damn
like I
spaces.
Said, someone's been taking out the spaces.
Too many of them. Are they all gone?
Thanks to the Stranger, every last one of them is down. How many more are there with your unit? Holy shit.
All in a day's work.
We have to help Captain Myung.
But she's not Freestar, Lieutenant.
She came in to save us, Sergeant, when no one else would. She's...
But, Lieutenant, they're the...
Sergeant, I am ordering you to help us save those Marines.
We got a security override key. If we all work together...
They are soldiers that need us. Then let's do this.
Here's the security key.
I don't believe it.
Glad to know us Marines aren't the only ones crashing this party. You don't got the look of a Marine. Glad you guys decided to finally help out your own. Captain Myung, UC Marines.
Veteran of the Colony Wars, the shield of Parduk Pass.
And that loudmouth is Private Sai. You've saved lives here, and that is something I won't forget.
Captain Myung. You're a legend. And you're here.
My reputation precedes me, eh? I'm in the business of saving civilian lives.
If Mast found out, there could be a court-martial.
The captain and all her Marines?
You lot may be Freestar, but you're ground... I wasn't about to let you all die ignobly to those rabid spacer bastards. You've got spirit. That's what we need right now. We've bought ourselves an old-fashioned stay of execution here. The bastards are disorganized, undisciplined rabble. That means they can keep dropping reinforcements until they greatly outnumber us. Which means they won't drop the reinforcements right on top of us anymore. But there's too many of them, and only one of you. No.
I have a more immediate problem, Captain. If we don't act, the spacers could take them out.
Damn it. What sort of leader would you be if you did? But we need every trained soldier to fortify and get the defenses back online.
Mahoney said their last transmission indicated they were in trouble. If you could perhaps take your ship to the research camp and clear out any spaces. They went dark not too long ago, so hopefully they are still survivors.
Just go quickly and safely.
The situation is getting out of control.
Corporal Mahoney radioed you were coming, but I didn't know.
But you're a regular hero. Torres did that.
Mahoney said for us to go to grounds. There's a kid. Don't worry, I'll keep the civvy safe from here.
Tell Torres, thank you. Thank you.
About you.
I wonder how many life forms are roaming this planet. Time to find out.
Mahoney said the research camp is all clear.
Most likely decomposing in some unmarked grave. Good on you both for making that mission of mercy a priority. Our job is to protect the civvies and never leave a soldier behind. There ain't much room for honor in this damn business, so we...
Captain, you should bring up your plan.
The spacers haven't attacked yet, but they've been shuttling men down beyond the ridge. We cannot let them keep reinforcing, otherwise they'll overwhelm us. So we need to take out their ships. Ain't that the truth? But I'll take any one of the heroes here over a dozen of them.
I concur with the captain.
The spacers have two fighter groups. So launch that fancy ship of yours and get to work.
The scientists here are good people.